When you're on the ultralight beam, this is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything.
Hallelujah.
Everything.
I'm trying to keep my faith.
Yes, Jesus.
But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. And in my holy world.
I really wasn't wanting a relationship at the time, and I had said, you know, I just think that this is not gonna work out. And he said, okay, and he left. And then 5 minutes later, he came back and he said, you might not know what you want, but I've never felt more sure of anything in my entire life. And I'm willing to wait for you until you're ready for me. And after that, I mean, it's hard to say no. And here we are almost 8 years later.
It has been such an honor to be your friend for the last 13 years and being able to watch you grow into the woman you have become. From moving to Toronto with no idea where it would take you to now being head of marketing for YouTube Canada, we really have come a long way from our treehouse days.
I don't wanna kiss you. Yeah, I just wanna feel you. Feel you.
You have always been the first person to say how excited and proud you are of me. I wanna say thank you for being that friend, not only to me, but to every single person in that room, because I know that is why we are here tonight.
I would absolutely not be who I am without them. And as a Black woman, to come up through life feeling so supported, to feel like you're always better than, you're never less than, is such a gift to give your child. I'm forever grateful to my parents for basically giving me the life that I now have.
I swear it's hard to keep this feeling to myself.
For someone that strong and that beautiful to just care so much about other people, it's really something very special. She's also just super ambitious. She has so much potential, and I feel like she's just scratching the surface, and I'm just happy that I can be along for the ride.
He is everything I didn't know I needed. Like, he is the most unexpected love that I could have ever imagined, and the way that he is just like so unconditionally all in is something that you only find once in a lifetime.
I want you around, around. I want you around.
Losing our father a couple years ago, and to see her resilience and her strength and her devotion to becoming a stronger person herself has really been inspiring for me and, you know, our whole family. And she's the best role model that I could have.
I wish I could tell you a single story about Alyssa and Rishi that summarizes their relationship and how they enrich each other's lives and the lives of each of us. But the truth is, there isn't one single event that is good at encapsulating of what they mean to me, to each other, and all of us.
You are the common thread in all of the best days of my life. And I know some people may think it's just dumb luck that we were connected together. But one good friend of ours always says, luck is when preparation meets opportunity.
Nothing brings us more happiness nor joy to know that she has the most ultimate hype partner by her side for life.
From the hottest city in Canada, at the Fairmont York Hotel. Let's get ready to party!
I can't fool myself, I don't want nobody else to help.
with all my guiding light, my love fantasy.
Some guys had girlfriends in university, but we had each other.
First of all, you're welcome. I'm one half of a Game of Thrones level scheme to set Rishi and Alyssa up on their first date. I'm taking full credit.
Deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come and help my
Liz, you look absolutely amazing tonight. The dress is a nice change of pace from the pants that you wear in the relationship.
Here we are, unwavering, strong as hell, and more in love than the first day we met. Over this past year, I learned that your love truly knows no bounds. And that when you said for better or for worse, those weren't just words you said to me at the altar. It's a vow that you have demonstrated and continue to demonstrate time and time again. So today, 1 year into our marriage, I vow to always accept every version of you because Lord knows you've done that for me.